New Knoxville holding on to a 49-35 lead in the fourth against Fort Jennings. Musketeers trying to start the comeback. Drew Groan on the fast break lays it in. Then Austin Lubrick setting up, and he drains the triple for Jennings. More from the Musketeers as Alex Berlesman drives, gets it to fall, pulling them within 10, but too much from New Knoxville. Nathan Timmerman drives and lays it in, 70-69. Rangers the winners, 22 points from Lance Leffel.